was doing just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them. In the early 17th century, Dutch military business alliance troops conquered current-day Amping in 1624 and built Fort Lizandia as the defense base. The construction was completed in 1634. In 1662, the 16th year of Imperial Yongle reign during the Ming Dynasty, after Zheng Chenggong seized Fort Lizandia, he renamed it as the Amping Township and turned the inner fort into government offices. The Taiwanese Han called it an imperial city.
We add the food and tofu pudding is famous for Amping. And also see the traditional food and drink is important to Tainan people. Ancestors pass on original food and drink like dandan noodles and tofu pudding to later generation and also become to must be eat in Tainan.
Foreign company after Amping was reopened to trade, foreign merchants started to establish trading company in Taiwan, Yanhan, in late Qing. Later, when Japan took over Taiwan in 1895, its Vietnam study policy in trading significantly cut down the profits discovering was sugar, the main source income for the foreign company in southern Taiwan, was also controlled by Japanese merchants as the business went down. This was the company start to shut their trading post in Taiwan.
Amping Treehouse used to be a warehouse located in company, one of the top four trading companies in the Amping area during the period of Japanese colonization. Abandoned for many years, a gigantic banyan tree has taken over the warehouse in various ways, including its aerial roots and trunks that have become part of the architecture. The brick walls of the warehouse have faded and collapsed, which allowed roots and trunks to take over walls, windows, doors, and ground, forming an extraordinary scene.
Throughout a series of exploration, more let us understand how their life, efforts to preserve the historical and cultural heritage, to inheriting the way that others can better understand the original Tainan.